Alright guys, what is going on? It is your pal Scotty Shani here, and welcome to another vlog. Oh yes. Alright, so it has been a while since I've done a vlog. We've been doing reaction videos, like, non-stop. It's been just, it's been all over the place. We've had 1OK Rock reactions, we've had SB19 reactions. Yeah, we've had a lot. So today is very exciting. So, I'm off to Bending Sounds record store in Bangor. It's my hometown, so this is very exciting because there's a singer that I like from Dublin called Dermot Kennedy, and he's actually doing a sign-in, a sign-in event here today. And you had to go on to the Bending Sounds website and pre-order his new album, which comes out on the 4th of November, and you pretty much get access to the event. So I was like, okay, I'm going to pre-order it so I can go, and it'd be cool to maybe do like a vlog out of it too. So we're here. So yeah, so without further ado, let's get in to the vlog. So yes, so it's not every day you get someone like Dermot Kennedy coming down to your hometown to do like a signing thing and a meet and greet. Because I'm going to get to meet him as well. So yeah, so I was in Belfast yesterday and I picked up his debut album on vinyl, which I have in here. Yes, I know it's picture this. I don't have a Dermot Kennedy bag, so I thought, you know what, this will do. So yes, so I picked up his debut album yesterday. I was in HMV yesterday. I was wanting to get it on CD, but they didn't have any on CD. So I was like, right, have you got any on vinyl by any chance? And they were like, yes, we've actually got it on vinyl. It's me, right, give me that. I'll just get it on vinyl. So there we go. So I have this on vinyl. His new album is coming out. I've got it pre-ordered on vinyl. So I'll have that as well. So that'll be nice when that arrives. It means then I've got the two of them.
Yes, hello.
So yeah, there we go. But no, this is very exciting. I've never met Dermot Kennedy before. I've been a fan of him for a few years now as well. Never seen him live, but I do want to go and see him live because I have heard he's very good live. So that'd be a concert that I definitely want to go and see as well. So yeah. But today is just a little bit different, so we're actually going to be meeting him. He's going to be signing some stuff, and we're actually going to meet him in person. It's going to be exciting. So I have asked if it's okay for me to film. They said it's mainly up to their management, so I will try and film my best. I'll do my best to film as much as I can today, and little glimpse of me meeting him as well. So yeah, it's just going to be exciting. So yes. Right, so we're almost here. It's currently, what time are we on? It is 4:25, so the event starts at 4:15, so there we go. I was going to leave a little bit earlier too, but I had to do a few things, and then now I'm all ready, now I'm on my way down, so yeah. It's actually quite a nice day today. Like yesterday it was okay. It rained a couple of times yesterday, but it was like sunny as well. It's just, today it actually isn't too bad. It is starting to get cold. You can start to feel the winter weather coming very soon because it is starting to get chilly, especially at night time. So yeah, summer is officially over. Like, I loved summer. I had a really good summer this year. So many things happened. It was just, yeah, it was so good. And then we had me coming back to YouTube, and I've hit 1,000 subscribers as well. That was another exciting thing that happened too, so thank you again. Yeah, it's just absolutely cool. So yeah, coming back to YouTube does feel great going back to YouTube again, going back into that routine again. And to be honest, I've missed going out and just vlogging like this and doing reaction videos at home and stuff and unboxing. I've missed doing all this, so I'm really happy to be back doing this. I know I haven't vlogged since, like, my last vlog I did was when we went to the Mini Cooper Bavarian in Belfast. So that was the last vlog, but now we're back doing another one, and we're actually going to be meeting Dermot Kennedy, so it's going to be exciting. So yeah, it's just awesome. You know, it's just, yeah. So I got an email this morning about the event. So it's roughly going to be around 90 minutes, the event's going to be lasting for. And so it's pretty much a first come, first serve when you're queuing. But patience is always key. So, but you are guaranteed access to meet him. So that's guaranteed. So we will get to meet him. And there's also, because I pre-ordered his album on the Bending Sounds website, we're also going to be getting an exclusive art card, which he is going to hand sign as well. So that's just going to be really cool as well. So yeah. All right, enough chit chat. I will pick this vlog back up when we are at Bending Sounds, and yeah, so here we go. Okay, so I'm here. There's a queue to get in, but this is gonna be exciting, so here we go. So I've been given this, so this is the exclusive art card that he's gonna actually hand sign when we get in there, so it's gonna be awesome. So yeah, here we go. So I think he has just arrived. Has everyone got their phones out? So I think he's arrived. I wish I could have known that forever was a lie, but once upon a time I was something to someone. Once upon a time I was something to someone. All right guys, so I'm just out of Bending Sounds from meeting Dermot Kennedy. Wow, what an absolute gentleman he is. He was so dead on, so nice. I was literally having a full-on conversation with him. Oh yeah, he was just so dead on. Now, unfortunately, I was not allowed to film. There was no videos allowed to be taken inside, but I did get some photos with me and him, so that was pretty awesome. I've got these custom pink patches with my Scotty Waters logo on them, so I actually gave a couple to him as well, because I gave some to picture this. They've got some of those plectrums, and I thought it'd be cool to maybe give some to him as well. So he now has some of my custom plectrums. That's pretty cool. So, I got my vinyl signed, so he signed his vinyl for me, and there'll be exclusive art card, so he signed that as well. So that's pretty awesome, so I got those signed, that's pretty cool. So my next task is, when I get his new album, that comes out on the 4th of November on vinyl, the next task is to try and get it signed as well. But yeah, but there we go. Also, the guy who, I think he owns Bend Sounds, but I was talking away to him, and he managed to give me a Sharpie. This is actually the one that he used to sign my vinyl, so yes, so there we go. So he just goes to me, do you want one of the Sharpies that Dermot was using to sign the sign stuff? It's me, okay. And he gave me a goat one, which is the one that he used to sign my vinyl, so that's pretty cool. But there we go, so I just met Dermot Kennedy, and yeah, he was just so dead on, so nice. But there we go. I wish I was allowed to film inside so I can actually show you guys me actually meeting him, but I wasn't allowed to, so, but anyway, I got photos, I got talking to him for a while, so that was nice. But there we go, so we got meeting him. So there we go. So I believe he's playing McHugh's Bar tonight in Belfast. He's doing an acoustic solo gig. That is sold out. I tried to get tickets for that, but I couldn't. The tickets sold out far too quick. But yeah, there was actually people begging the security guards, oh, can you give us tickets for tonight's show? And we can't, it's me, it's out of our hands. Once the shows are sold out, they're sold out. We can't do anything to give you tickets to get inside. So I was, but anyway. No, I was not one of them. No, I'm not a beggar. But yeah. But anyway, guys, so there we go. So that pretty much wraps up this vlog. I wanted to actually film this to document my time meeting Dermot Kennedy. So yeah, it was fun meeting him. Yeah, just such a nice guy. So there we go. Anyway, guys, that is going to do it for this video, guys. So thank you guys for watching. So stay tuned. We've got another SB9 team reaction going up tomorrow. So do stay tuned for that. We're going to be reacting to Bazinga. So do stay tuned for that. And then we've also got a Sneak Energy video to do of me showing off all the bunny figures, because we were supposed to do that last week, but then I had other stuff, and then all of a sudden I wasn't able to do it. So I'm going to do that tomorrow as well, so do stay tuned for that. So yeah. But anyway guys, that is going to do it for this video guys, so thank you guys for watching. Make sure to hit that subscribe button, hit that notification bell to get notified of new videos, and we will see you guys very soon for another positive video. Alright guys, take care guys, and peace out.